So kids, the story finishes of Biran and Tanak, but we need to learn this thing that these things happens in life. People are of such nature that they feel happy when they disturb someone, when they ill-treat someone. They enjoy the pain the other person is going through because of their nature or their activities which they are doing to them. But children, we are not made to cry. We are not made here that people come and bully us. So we need to be aware of such things and we should take steps towards these things. If you are bullied by someone, then you should tell your parents, then you should tell your elders, your teachers, your boss, anywhere. This can happen at any place, in school, in workplace, at home. There are people of this nature. So you should tell your elders. And if you can do something about it yourself, then you can do it. But you should not be the same one again. It means someone is bullying you and you started bullying him. Now this will create enemies for you. You should try to find out a way through which this can be dealt nicely. This can be dealt without any harm to that person also and to you also. You, according to me, you should tell to your parents and to your elders. Parents are your best friends, children. Sometimes you think that my parents will not understand this problem of mine. But kids, really believe me, bacho, that your parents are going to really listen to you and they are going to help you out in every way they can. They'll give you the best solution in the world. So if somebody is having such problem, because this happens in this age mostly, children call some children by different names, untidy names, like dirty names, and they hurt the other child badly. He don't want to be called by that name. They do such things that the other person gets hurt. And children don't tell anyone because they are afraid of that person or they are afraid of that child. They are too scared that they don't even share it with anyone and they keep on facing all these things inside their brain only. Okay, so class, I want you to be aware of this thing and one more thing. Don't you ever be of this kind, children. Please, they don't take good vibrations from anyone like this. If anyone of you is like this, of this kind, please, children, stop this. Don't ever bully anyone and don't be bullied by anyone. Okay, now we have completed our moral science syllabus. I hope it is clear. Please complete all your work of moral science and read the chapters yourself once again. And if you have got any doubt or query, please let me know. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.